Pica sent me the new Pica Dry automatic Longlife pencil to try out. Came in this nice case. It's the usual information leaflet inside. Two sets of refills, a graphite and a summer heat type. Then you have the pencil itself, which is of a new design. The new features are this umbrella cap and the sealing ring. These are meant to give extra protection from dust and moisture ingress. It also has these extra grips. It feels a bit better in the hand than the old model. It closes nice and tightly and feels very snug in there. And it doesn't seem like it'll fall out unless you're really abusing it. It has a nice sturdy clip. Has a little stop on it to stop it from rolling. So if you put it down on a slanted surface, it's not going to roll off on you. Also has a pair in the cover here. The LEDs are easy to change in the pencil. Just open it. Take out the old one. Pull off the umbrella cap. Put the new LED in from the top, not from the bottom. Put your cap back on. Give it a few clicks and you're back in action. It's also very sturdy when you're writing with it. I can push quite hard on it. And it's not letting the lead go back up inside the pencil. Like, I'm putting quite a bit of force on that there now. And it's not moving back up inside, which is good. Can mark on most surfaces. I have a piece of metal here as well. Draws on that quite nicely, even though it's a glossy sort of a surface. Piece of patio slab. Leaves a nice, easy to see mark. Obviously it'll work on wood. The clip on the pencil is one thing I like a lot. If you see in there, there's little teeth on it. When you put it onto your pocket and push it down nice and tight, those teeth sort of catch, so that when it goes to come back off, they sort of dig in a bit. It still comes off easily, but not without being pulled positively. Like, it's not going to just fall off itself. You have to grip it and pull it up. You could hear a click in there when it comes off. That's one thing I like about. Anything that makes it harder for me to lose a pencil is good. Next, we have the standard workshop dust pile test. Throw it in. Thank you. small bit of dust inside, no big lumps. Pencil still clicks like normal. Pull out the lead, pull off the top. There's no dust inside. Put the lead back in. Cap back on. And it's ready to go again. Next we have the water test. Usually it's going to be standing up in your pocket in the upright position. Tiny drip of water inside. It says water resistant on it, not waterproof. I think that's fairly good compared to the old one. The cap seems to do the job. I don't think there's any inside it. The lead's completely dry. Off the cap. You're ready to go again. Overall, it seems like a good pencil. Some nice features I like. Worked well after the dust and the water. I'm going to use it for a couple of weeks or a month. See how we get on. If I have any problems, I'll let you know. But it seems like a decent pencil.